Now?
Talk about.
Guy, please. Is Julia your knocking wood? I'm not some picky and cooking fool. You haven't said a word to me. I know you. I know you real well. You know, like the cheap lipstick on the back of a food stand?
But there's a lot to be done before tomorrow evening. Even the precinct experiment takes time to organize. Precinct experiment? How can you describe what I've been doing for you the past 4 years? Sounds like to me you got something on your chest. It's you. And I want you off. I am tired of doing your bidding.
My bidding?
Yes. Your bidding. I can't do it any longer, Julia. Not now. Not tomorrow. Not ever again.
Sounds like to me you got gas tanks.
What do you get to know about Betty?
Betty and I go way back. We're in high school together. I know how she operates. No. She's the only other woman I know that's got less scruples than I. And you don't think she's got a blackmailing you thinking you and I have an arrangement?
Oh, you're wrong. That's over.
That means you can let the chest be taken away. No, really.
Must have lured you into her kitchen, and you being that spineless jellyfish of a man that you are, you have to build feathers to her teeth. She's making changes to his final manuscript. You're the one who has to
work. My word against her?
If push comes to shove, it'll be his word and mine. Against yours.
Oh. Kind of reminds me, you two about his work list as, many testaments.
Who the hell is many testaments?
Not the girl I was in high school with. Always trying to beat me, compete against me. Trying to beat me out of that comic student year of the war. Couldn't boil water without recipe book, just like Betty Bobbitt. Indeed. You're not a man. You never were. You really are a horrible woman. This time, I'll judge the contest the way I see it. All right, you go ahead. But after tomorrow night, nobody won that prize 5 years in a row. You push that prize toward me, I'm out of your life for good.
You didn't hear a word I said, did you? I don't have anything to lose.
Oh, yes, you do.
That sounds like a threat.
It is a threat.
I can make threats too.
I'm not a second threat.
That lady's book hasn't gone to press yet, and there's still things she doesn't even she doesn't know.
Mm-hmm. A word to the wise guy. Be smart. Don't act a fool.
Thank you.
beginning, no one has ever even heard of this place. It's not even on a map.
That's why Georgia needs to win this contest. We'll put it on the map, baby.
Then you can do it without me. Rejoicing in my continued success, you send me unsigned letters, death threats, high bombs, high envy. That's what it is. Ha 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 ha.
will never see the light of day. Oh my God.
Unless he had a backup copy.
She did.
What?
Where?
What?
Right here. She had copies of manuscript.
Oh. Why would she do that?
Thank you.